home.
I am not going anywhere with you.
Look, I know you're angry. And I don't blame you. But I just want to make sure that you get home safe.
I just don't know what to think about you. And Jason being alive for all that time.
I'm not trying to defend myself. I don't know what else to say. I just...
Please go. I'm not going with you. Go, please.
I'm sorry.
Helena, there you are.
Well, Liesl. What is this? You felt the need to bring a plus one? You're not going on a luxury cruise. You're running away from the law.
I didn't expect you to be so reactionary. This is my daughter, Britta, and she's coming with us.
That we share a face. Well, I suppose extensive plastic surgery could explain it. Or maybe it's something more complex, something less scientific, something more mysterious.
Do you ever shut up?
Well, you'll have plenty of time to puzzle that out. While I'm busy living your life and spitting out everyone in it.
You'll never get away with this, you lunatic.
There's only one Luke Spencer. Me! We'll see.
Everything that I lost.
There's a lot of people in here who hate the hell out of you. So you're gonna get exactly what you deserve.
General Hospital.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do right now.
For what it's worth, Sonny, I'm sorry.
Your grandson is through with me.
It never occurred to you that the stranger might be a homicidal maniac?
Dante and Nathan better keep their guards up around him.